50,000 motorcycle enthusiasts took over the town the last few days for the Republic of Texas bike rally. The rally ended Sunday. The annual event brings in millions of dollars for the local economy.